I'm Cousin Ed from 94 WYSP. Thanks for coming out to Indre Recording Studios. I know this looks a little bit like your living room, but it's not, so please clean up after yourselves afterwards. Right now, I want you to take out your cell phones and your beepers, okay? Turn them all off. This is a recording session, and we don't want in the middle of a Foo Fighters song to hear beep, beep. I see Frankie from Pats is here. Everybody get free steaks afterwards, okay? No, I'm just kidding. That would be like a week of salary for me and 1 hour for John DiBella, so... You guys have to buy your own damn steaks. King of steaks, Pats, right there, that guy right there. So, when you're doing like a love song, sing to him, all right? You guys ready? Yeah. All right, no, you're not. Here's the deal. They're used to playing in front of like thousands and thousands of people. So now that there's only like 100 or so of you, you really have your work cut out for you. So in between songs, you need to sound like thousands and thousands of people. So one more time. Are you ready? 94 WYSP proudly presents... The Foo Fighters!
Hey! So we're kind of a rock band trying to play acoustic songs. Or acoustic versions of our rock songs. It's kind of weird. But we found a way to do it.
You make me dizzy, running circles in my head. One of these days I'll chase you down. Look who's going crazy now. We're face to face, my friend. Better get out. You know you make me break out. Make me break out. How? I don't wanna look like that. I don't wanna look like that. You make me break out. Make me break out. How? I don't wanna look like that. I don't wanna look like that. You make me break out. Breakout!
cookie. Taylor's the man. What do you want to do?
Yeah, let's not do that.
Yeah, okay, that sounds good. Song's off of our second record. It's called My Hero. Hold on a second. This is definitely not an acoustic song. Okay.
Concentrate.
That's Thanks. Let's go back up to E, dude. eBay. In the days of my youth. John Bonham! John Bonham! It's acoustic guitars, dude. I don't know what to do. Can only just Craig. Could you help the guy out a little bit? Learn to fry. This song is about this gnarly acid trip that I was on, man. This one time in Virginia Beach, I went and I took two hits, man. But I took the first one at like 8 o'clock at night, and then by midnight I was rolling so hard, dude. I took another one. Total peer pressure, man. My friend was like, dude, take one. I'm like, no, I'm cool. He's like, no, dude, take one. I'm like, no, I'm cool. He's like, take one or I'll put it in your beer. I'm like, yo, okay, then give it to me now. So I take one, and a couple hours later, I'm rolling. I'm having a good time, so I take another one. I'm flying, dude, and I wind up down on the beach. It's so killer. It's so kick-ass. And then I go back to the beach house, and all my friends are starting to wake up and shit, and I'm sitting there, and I look up, and I see this old coffee percolator on the refrigerator, right? And so I look at everybody and I go, hey, who has some coffee? And they're just waking up. They're like, yeah, we'll have some coffee, Dave, whatever. So I take the percolator down and I plug it in. I'm standing there with my hand on top of it like this. And it goes, boom, shocked the shit out of me. And then I didn't come down for like 3 days.
I know.
Ooh, ouch. So our first record is called Tuning.
For this song, and we saw it for the first time today. It turned out really good. We took a bunch of footage from the footage from the first moonwalk, like the NASA shit, and it was all public domain, so we used a bunch of that, and then we spliced ourselves into it and did some serious Forrest Gump editing where we're actually receiving medals from Nixon and stuff like that.
That's right.
No, it turned out all right. We saw it for the first time today. It's hilarious. The best part's where they tried to fit our heads on the three or four original astronauts' bodies. And it just looks completely... Nate in particular. Oh, he's kind of a dick, dude. No, I'm joking. He's great, man. Brian May's very nice. He and Taylor introduced us to Brian May. We got to know him through.
Annoyed him enough.
Now I'm here. Think I'll stay. Oh, we don't really do that song either. But, oh, okay. The song's called Next Year. Sky tonight, there I can keep by your side, watching the whole world wind around and round. I'll be coming home next year. To the sun we climb, climbing our wings will burn white. Everyone strapped in tight, we'll ride it out. I'll be coming home next year. Come on, get on, get on, take it to life. Find us now, living with our heads underground. Into the night we shine, lighting the way we glide by. Catch me if I get too high, if I come down, I'll be coming home next year. Sky tonight, there I can keep by your side, watching the whole world wind around and round. I'll be coming home next year. Come on, get on, get on,
now, living with our heads underground. I'll be coming home next year. I'll be coming home next year. Everything's all right up here. If I come down, I'll be coming home. Coming home next year. Everything's alright up here. If I come down, I'll be coming home next year. I'll be coming home next year. I'll be coming home next year.
Lucky you guys are on couches. You're falling asleep.
I said you're wrong. I painted on, and it caused the walls to fall. How far is he? Impatiently, that's as far as far can be. As far can be. It's all worn out, out of constant wear. Sometime, half time allows. Everything worn in, everything worn in, everything worn in like it's a band. I'm called to cow. I'm not about
Kiss.
How's that one going?
What song is that? Oh,
Parasite, baby! Fucking no.
Oh, it was Pearl Jam action? Taylor, you should sing that one.
John Pictures. Lemon Yellow Sun.
What? We need to do two more songs? So the Kiss one and the Pearl Jam one. Right? You know what's funny is that,
we don't know the whole thing. Smart ass. Down and waste away with me.
let's see what else we know. We know one more song. Did you guys win a contest or something, or did you just line up to... Congratulations. Ozzy.
Shot in the dark.
Well.
That'll happen.
Ning, ning, dong, dong, ning, ning, dong, dong, ning, ning.
No, those guys are great.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for coming out. We appreciate it. Thank you very much. How many of you people are actually going to the show tonight?
One, two, three.
Dude, you have a Weezer tattoo? Oh my God. I know a great cover-up place right down the street.
No, I'm joking. I'm
kidding. I love Weezer, too.
To Weezer!
Visiting is pretty. Visiting is good. Seems that all they ever wanted was a brother.
Okay, thanks a lot. We'll see you around.